So Sandro, first weekend, first competitions as race director behind you. How does it feel to have it finally over, the first competition?
I have to say honestly, really well. Because it was a very long preparation. We had a lot of weeks to think about any possible scenario. And thanks also to the great effort of the Polish Ski Association and the local organizing committee, we managed to go through.
It was a very special beginning of the work for you, because it's not the only because it's your first competitions as race director, but also because it's the first competitions under the new circumstances and the COVID-19 situation.
Yes, that's true, but at the same time I had a lot of people supporting me, all the equipment controller, the media coordinator, the FIA staff. And at the end, the teamwork was an important step for us. And now we can really looking forward to the winter season in a very positive way.
So how important was this Wisła weekend that we managed to have those two competitions? Was it really very important before winter?
Yes, for sure. You can see in the face of every athletes how relaxed they are. Every team was interested to come to compete. We need competition. This is a world that want to have competition, to enjoy the atmosphere of the competition. And then we close the weekend here in a very positive way. And we are looking forward to the winter in the best possible way.
So how satisfied are you with the whole preparation, organization and all the measures that were taken here against the COVID-19?
The preparation was really good. We were really working hard in the last 4 weeks to prepare every single details, starting from the lift up to the warm-up room, the starting area, and also the mix zone. And in every position we had, we were preparing the right organization, the right safety protection for the athletes and for all the people. And I think that what we were planning was at the end really good.
So now will you sleep calmer before winter? Are you confident that we can carry out the winter season without major problems?
I always sleep very calmer, so this is usually, luckily, not a problem. But of course, this event is really important. I would like to say not only for ski jumping, but the full winter sport discipline, because what the experience we gain here will be important for the upcoming months, also for our colleagues of the other discipline. And I think that in this weekend we showed that we can manage it, and we are really, really happy about that.
So aside from the whole with virus situation, how does it feel to be the race director? Finally, you prepared for a long time for this position. Does it feel well to be the most important person in the World Cup?
I still do not feel. It seems that I need a little bit of time, of course, to go through every points. But I have to tell really, in an open way, that Walter Hofer was supporting me a lot, especially in the last season, and together we were able to have a very good transition period. And now, of course, there will be challenge, and I will go through the challenge, but that's part of life, so every day is a new story.
You probably didn't expect that you will take over this position in such challenging conditions and situations.
Honestly, not, but I like challenge. Therefore, for me, it's just an opportunity. I don't want to focus on problem. I want to focus on opportunity. And this will be for us, again, an opportunity to develop ski jumping still further.
Last question. How is it good that Wisła ends the summer season and starts winter season?
If we watch from the COVID perspective, of course, yes, because we tested everything. We know how to work here, and it's important. But in general, I think that For all of us, it was important to start to restart the summer events, and luckily we had the possibility to be here and to again to be ready for the winter season in the proper way.
Thank you very much, and I wish you all the best in the coming winter season and in your new job position as a race director. I keep fingers crossed that everything will work smoothly.
Thank you very much, and we will also work very hard to go through the season, and I'm personally a positive person, so we really would like to have a lot of jumps during the winter season.
Thanks a lot.